Crazy Chef, big vibe as always. They were twisting life a little bit. So today I'm making barbecue chicken mac and cheese. So cheesy mac and cheese with barbecue chicken. And first of all, I want to say big thank you to everyone who's been watching the videos, liking the videos, and just sharing the vibe. So today we're making barbecue mac and cheese. And as always, hit that like button. If it's your first time here, hit that red subscribe button and be a part of the vibe. So hit that like button for the algorithm. So what I do to make my crust or my topping for my mac and cheese, I put some cheddar cheese. Always I put some Cheez-It crackers, some Ritz crackers, some grated Parmesan, and some shredded Parmesan. A little bit of unsalted butter melted, and a little bit of paprika, and I mix that together. So then I want to go ahead and make a bechamel. So to make a bechamel, I use a cup of heavy cream, a cup of whole milk, cheese. You can use cheese as you like. I just, if you want to put a lot of cheese, you put a lot of cheese. If you want to put light cheese, you put light cheese. It's depending on your preference. I like my mac and cheese to be cheesy. So I like my mac and cheese cheesy vibe. Cheesy vibe. So make a bechamel, then you turn your bechamel into a cheese sauce. Don't mind my cheese spread butter thing. So what I do is I put some of my topping inside my mac and cheese, and that's gonna give you a vibe where it holds, gonna hold your mac and cheese together. It's just gonna pull everything together. It's gonna make the flavor better and whatever. So then I'm gonna take some fried chicken tenders, and I'm gonna just hit that with some barbecue sauce. I'm gonna chop some up, and I'm gonna put it on top of my mac and cheese as soon as I put that together. So toss your chicken tenders in barbecue sauce. You can use some for garnish, and then we're gonna dump our mac and cheese mixture in our container, spread it out, then we're gonna put our chicken right on top, and then we're gonna put our topping. And today I'm not gonna bake my mac and cheese in my oven. I'm gonna bake it in my toaster oven. So big vibe, barbecue mac and cheese, twisted vibe. So twisted vibe, barbecue mac and cheese, big vibe. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm gonna put my chicken, but then I'm gonna put a little barbecue sauce on my mac and cheese. So with that sweet from the barbecue sauce and that cheese from your mac and cheese, it's gonna be unbelievable. It's gonna be a little dark, but I'm telling you, unbelievable. Crazy Chef, big vibe, barbecue mac and cheese, cheesy barbecue mac and cheese. And as always, like, share, subscribe. So bake in your oven until it's golden brown, and this is fantastic cheesy barbecue mac and cheese. So big vibe as always. Subscribe to the vibe. Crazy Chef, thanks for sharing the vibe, and always a vibe on the mac and cheese.
Now to the camera with your spoon.